Target, Chartres, France. On March 28th, planes of the 8th Air Force strike against Chartres. Fighter escorted B-17s make the attack. The enemy intercepts. Chartres is about 30 miles south of Paris and is the site of training bases for the German Air Force. The visibility is excellent. A number of enemy planes are destroyed on the ground. Approaching the French coast on the way home, the formations run into moderate flak. Opposition was intense and very aggressive on this raid. An unusually large number of enemy aircraft were equipped with 20 millimeter cannon or rockets, the latter being used extensively.